Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be about a brand whose phenomenal skincare products and facial treatments I have dreamed of trying. That brand is called Bouygues Courcharge. Probably some of you already know it and some of you don't, but in either ways you should continue watching this video as I promise it will be worth it. Let's start with the background. BR was founded some 40 years ago and combined the expertise of one family, Yvan and Josette Eloge, and their son Philip. Yvan was a biologist, Josette a physiotherapist, and Philip, the only surviving member, is a doctor with specialty in internal medicine. His background in internal medicine formed his more holistic approach to the science of beauty and skincare, and is known for his out-of-the-box vision of the skin. Today, the brand is all about achieving effective results based on a clinical approach to beauty. The products are not packaged in fancy vials and jars. Instead, the packaging is purely functional, almost clinical. Correspondingly, the ingredients used are pure and concentrated. BR is also known for its meticulous protocols and procedures, hence the popularity of its facials. The brand's philosophy is to provide the skin with enough nutrients for regeneration and to build a better skin. High concentrations of active ingredients are added to the very end of the manufacturing process to preserve their natural structures and effectiveness. No perfumes, fragrances, and parabens are added as they can weaken active ingredients and cause allergic reactions. And now something very interesting, rather than speaking to skin types, they speak to skin instants. What is skin instants? Our skin's condition changes several times a single day as well as during the course of our lifetimes. Everyone has different skin instant which can evolve during the course of one day. The artificial categorization of skins as normal, dry or oily provides a poor psychological definition of a skin's condition and only gives a stationary image of the epidermal cosmetic imbalances. External factors like climate, temperature, air conditioning, tobacco, pollution, and internal factors like stress, sexual hormones, hygiene, and age affect the skin. Bouygues Courcharge's methodology addresses all these factors and how they evolve when it treats the epidermis. This is why we talk of skin instants. Bouygues Courcharge professionals are trained to analyze all these variables and advise the women and men on the treatment that is best suited to their skin instants. BR facials customized to every unique skin instant. Simply put, as everyone's skin is uniquely different at any given time or day, and they tailor your facial accordingly. The therapists work with the clients to establish a personalized regimen, tweak treatments depending on what their skin needs, with this single goal in mind to heal, repair, and restore the skin. The uniqueness of BR facials is no use of chemical pills or processes which strip the outer layer of the skin. And of course, everyone talks about the BR glow that you get after you walk out of their spa. Now let's talk about their products. The most famous of all is their legendary lotion P50, first concocted in 1970 by Dr. Yvan Eloge for his wife Josette. She started using it on clients, giving this rather innocuous bottle to friends, and quickly earned a cult following through word of mouth. It was this star product which has been quipped as a facial in a bottle that led to the creation of Bouygues Courcharge that we know today. Yvan was the mastermind behind the formulations and Josette developed the application techniques. This is truly a unique and rare luxury skincare line, huge on efficacy minus the frills. Their products include lotions, cleansers, serums, masks, eye creams, face mist, a lip balm, as well as some body care products. I have visited one of their beauty salons where I was introduced to the brand and its products. The thing I was most excited about was an in-depth skin analysis. The procedure was non-invasive and simple, with cooling metal prods simply resting on the skin to take measurements such as skin's moisture, elasticity and sebum content. I was relieved to find out I was aging well, but surprised to find out that my hydration levels were very low. Also, my sebum levels were high, but that's not a surprise for me because I have an acne prone oily skin. So based on my results, I was prescribed products and facial treatments for my individual needs. Also, it's very important to mention that their products are not available online. I think the only time they give online consultation is if a lockdown is happening. Also, it depends on the country. So to start with, I bought three of their products. The lotion P50 PIG Man 400, their very famous serum placenta, and the mask Vivant. I mean, you can see that their packaging is definitely not fancy, especially the serums. I mean, look at that. It looks like a vaccine. So you definitely don't pay for the packaging, but the ingredients inside. I actually really love that idea. So let's talk about the lotion P50. My version is P50 PIGM 400. It's their latest formulation and it is enriched with the exfoliating active ingredient of the lotion P50 and the brightening agents and antioxidants of the PIGM 400 range. All lotions P50 contain potent combination of BHA, AHA and PHA exfoliants. As its name indicates, the lotion P50 gently renews the skin over 50 days. P stands for peeling and 50 stands for 50 days. It represents about 2 epidermal cycles for a gentle yet effective exfoliating process. Serum Placenta is an intensive repairing serum. It contains placental biosimulin protein extract that is used to strengthen and rebuild the skin. It's ideal for post-acne scarrings and after peels or any form of epidermal exfoliation. This serum can be also used around the eye area for instant reduction of puffiness. Mask Vivant. Mask Vivant is one of the most celebrated masks. It's an intensive treatment, perfect for all tendency and dull skin instance. This multifunctional mask, rich in antioxidants, will purify epidermis, regulate oil secretion, unclog and tighten pores, as well as revitalize the skin. It also contains lactic acid, AHA, which helps reduce acne breakouts and minimize water loss. I'm currently using the P50 lotion morning and evening, in the morning followed by a sunscreen. The serum only in the evening, I'm also applying on the eye area, and the mask 2 to 3 times a week. Now let's talk about my experience with the facial treatment. My facial treatment was a VAPO2 booster treatment for a radiant skin, a treatment to detoxify and stimulate the epidermis and reoxygenate the skin tissue for those skin instance that are choked by urban pollution. The complexion gains an incredible glow. The skin is more luminous and bursting with radiance. I had a chance to feel my facial treatments and now I will show you the key moments of it. These were the main products that were used for the facial. The first step was an incredible facial massage using the Biologique Recharge Milky Lotion. Then the face was cleansed with micellar biosensible water, preparing the skin for P50W lotion, which was applied to the face, neck and décolleté. And that was a preparation for the VIPO2 booster. That one had a bit of unpleasant sensation when applied to the skin. It's kind of tingling. And the skin is supposed to get a bit pinkish to reddish, which is an indication that the booster is actually working. And the best part was that every product was applied with an amazing facial massage. That felt so good. Then of course, multi-masking, applying mask VAPO2 around the eyes and mask Vivant mixed with baking soda for the rest of the face. The serums used to my skin were biosensible, serum placenta including for the eye area, and extra tissue layer serum. As a final step, it was applied cream dermopurifiante to the face and BioKiss for the lips. Many of those who had experienced the BR facial treatments talked about having the BR glow post-treatment, and it's real. This is something that needs to be experienced to be explained. My skin was plumped up, softened, and visibly brightened. The BR facials are definitely not just hype, and if you adore obvious immediate results and facials that are very handworked focused with less reliance on machinery, this is definitely one for you to try. I hope you enjoyed this little escaping from the reality with me, and also you have learned something new from today's video. These were my personal honest first impressions about the brand, and I absolutely recommend that experience to everyone. Don't forget to support me by clicking the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button below, and ring the bell for more content from me. See you soon!